Alright guys, welcome back to some Resident Evil 2, the remake. I'm gonna head in the other direction down here, like... I think it's a boss area, but... check it out.
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh, oh God.
Words ain't gonna cut it with this.
So this guy we have to sort of deal with, like... yeah, straight away with the grenade launcher. It's just really good. Also have the Uzi you don't want to try. There's loads of items around here you don't want to grab, like... grenade, definitely useful, like... sort of close combat down here, but there's a health item there. Definitely want to grab that. But I definitely want to stick to the grenade launcher for now. Oh, he got me, but... I can use it now, that's really lucky. There, like, seems I can take a few shots at him. No way, just... another grenade.
Oh,
little girl. It's safe now. It's over.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
Luckily enough, we take the monster out, but it was clearly a bloke, like, so. But we have that girl, so her mom is sort of down here, so we'll be looking for her. Like, luckily enough, I sort of made it through. Those grenades sort of helped me out. Definitely. Here's another heal, so really useful. Sort of looking around for more items. Here's some more ammunition, so that's great. Like, just want to have a good check around before heading up. Inventory is kind of full, but I'll have to come back for that. I'm sort of looking around for like any sort of bobbleheads. I just can't seem to see any. I was thinking there would be one in this room. Maybe I'm not seeing them.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
do have an item box here, kind of like a save room, which is nice. Like, I'm just going to store stuff I don't really need like that, and maybe the gunpowder. Make it probably use it later. I'll probably go back for the other green herb actually now that I've sort of freed up some extra spaces. Pouch, oh sweet, yeah. So we get more inventory slots, so that's class, like. Here I'm gonna go back and grab the green herb. It's definitely worth doing that. A quick save here, but yeah, thanks very much for watching. In the next video I'll sort of make my way to the sewers area. Next video, thanks for watching.